Marianne Nicole began her dancing career at the age of 3, following her brother David to tap and jazz lessons at Charmaine's School of Dance in Springfield, Massachusetts, and continued her dancing through her teen years in her brother's numerous community theatrical musical productions. Fate moved Marianne in a different direction when her mother, Mary, a student at the local Fred Astaire dance studio, invited her to come to a guest party. Marianne, working in banking with the goal of being a bank president, agreed to go, mainly so her mother would receive a free private lesson for bringing a guest. Marianne went to the party, signed up for a guest special, and from that day forward, her path took a different course. Thanks to her extensive tap, jazz, and performance background, her first teacher was quite in awe of her ability to learn her patterns so quickly, but was ready to let her walk out the door after her 10-lesson package was completed. As she was putting on her shoes, the studio dance director stopped her and asked her how her lessons were going. Marianne replied fine and that she was finished. The director said, "Let's go into my office and chat." And so her lessons continued with her new instructor, studio dance director Rufus Dustin. Under Dustin's instruction, Marianne became a United States champion as a student in every dance style, which was quite unprecedented for the mid-1970s. That year, a young teacher from a Fred Astaire studio in Ridgewood, New Jersey, said to her, "If you ever decide to turn pro, I would really love to dance with you." With the blessing of her mom, Marianne packed her bags. Rufus, unhappy in his current position and missing the New York metropolitan area, packed his bags too, and off to New Jersey they went. Marianne arrived, only to discover her new partner had to return to Greece to serve his mandatory time in the service. Waiting for his return, Marianne put her nose to the grindstone, studying her syllabus and working with the legendary Dagmar Yarvell. Over this period of time, Marianne took all her professional exams with industry icons John Monty, Pete Taylor, and Roy Maver, passing them all with high honors. Upon returning from the service, Marianne and her partner George Galanos became Fred Astaire national champions and United States rising star champions in the American style, during the time when the American style was a combined event. George was satisfied with their accomplishments, but Marianne was not. Rufus was also in an unsatisfying partnership, and the two said, "Well, we had success as a pro-am partnership, why not try our luck as a professional couple?" That decision sent them on a 4-year journey in international Latin and theater arts, becoming Fred Astaire national champions, North American Latin champions, Imperial Latin champions, Eastern United States Latin champions, Canadian theatrical champions, and undefeated United States theater arts champions and United States world representatives. Although their professional partnership ended in 1984, their professional and personal relationship has endured to this day. Marianne's mission is to give back to the industry she loves so much. She is a dedicated teacher, committed to bringing out the very best each couple and student has to offer. She has been and continues to be an important part of the development of many competitors, including past and reigning United States finalists and champions. She is a world-class coach and adjudicator, a national examiner for dance vision, and is affectionately known as the Gumata, the Italian word for godmother to those she works with. Ladies and gentlemen, the recipient of the 2019 United States Dance Championships Hall of Fame Award, Miss Marianne Nicole.